everybody, and welcome back to the G-Files, and welcome to the new Wyoming Dynasty. Excited to be here in this group. This group's really good. They all have streaming channels. This is a great group to come together, and we're just help each other out with our channels. Not just that, but play some good football. So that being said, I've put a link in our Discord down at the bottom if you would like to join any team, preferably Wyoming. But if you want to join any team, get in our locker rooms, help us make decisions on the game, or just talk football. They're all there. The Discord plug-in is in the description. So check that out, and let's get into this practice. This is one of the requirements, and I absolutely do love that. This is one of the requirements with this Dynasty, is that we have to do a spring game. So this is our inaugural spring game. we will get into this and see what we got. Let's see here. There it is, practice. I'm not going to make any changes yet to the depth chart because Coach Steve McChismo is a new coach at this school, and he's going off what the old coach had. So that being said, we're going to get into this practice. We're going to start off with some special teams, try some different guys at returner, see how they do at return game. What's up, Chad? Chad was one of our new recruits. He just got in. He's going to be the first starting quarterback that we recruit. That is him. So we are but like I said, we're going to get into this. We're going to let's see here. Oh, I got to change practice options. We're going to do special teams first. Do kickoff. You got to run one play real quick. So, but yeah, we're gonna do special teams first. Run over our kick team. See who we got that can return. Oh my God, that is slow. Our logo is if you look in the chat, bud, it's that picture I posted up in the Chalk Talk. Yeah, I want to flip teams, so now let's go here. Flip teams. Still going to have to run another play. And then we will return the ball. So, and anyway, let's see who's returning the ball first. Let's look here. Let's look at our depth chart. We're actually going depth with this. So starting off as our returner right now is going to be Cameron X. So Cameron X. And after him, we're going to try Tyrese Grant, who's probably going to end up winning it. Or DQ James. We'll just have to see. Yeah, we're the Wyoming Cowboys, brother. So I'm going to make sure he's not the starter. Oh, he is a starter, so. Well, maybe not. We'll see. Anyway, let's start off with Grant, see how he returns balls, and get into it. So spring practice is underway. Okay, all right. That's not bad, though, Grant. Not bad. thanks, Irish. I appreciate it, brother. Let's try this little move here. Whoop. Oh, that didn't work. So it'd be nice if you could set up a real scrimmage, but you can't. So this is how we do it. I kind of like Grant. He's a little slow, or I'm sorry, X, whatever his name is right here. He's a little slow for. What I like. Oh, that was a good little move, though. So we may have to definitely gonna have to get a return guy, which anybody who watches my streams know I will straight up recruit a guy that's specifically for a return game. So I know that's not a position in the game, but that's well, that doesn't do me any good. Quit kicking it, don't be kicking it out of bounds now. I gotta return kicks. Oh, come on now. I agree with you, man. It'd be nice if they had like the NFL where you could play some scrimmage games, just set it up like Madden does with the preseason, where you could play like four scrimmage / preseason games before the season starts. Well, apparently we got a good kicker because not getting many returns in. Here we go. All right, that's enough with him. Let's try depth chart here. Let's try Grant after this next play. We might be 8-4. Irish did us dirty, man. He gave us skeet week 2. So. All right, Grant don't have a spin move. I'm just hoping we can get some recruits and get you in at quarterback, man, and see how you sling it around. Right now, I think X actually returned the ball better. He's next season, Irish. Ah, damn it. I don't even remember how many different things we're supposed to run, but I'm just going to run it till I feel good about finding the right guy. This will be the last one with Grant, and then we'll try someone else. Hell no, you can't recruit him. He's already signed a letter of intent. Yeah. Well, thanks, man. I try to be. Ah, damn it. All right, let's try someone else here. Let's see here. He's got the most Excel. They're both about the same. What do we got here? Let's try Whaley. Let's try Whaley, see how he returns it. He ain't fast, but he's got a come on, kicker. Can't return kicks. I want you to do that in a game, yeah, but I don't want you to do that in practice. We want to return kicks. Oh, Whaley. See if he's got some moves on. Oh, he's got a spin move. Uh-oh. He ain't fast, but he does have a spin move. One more, then we'll switch to offense. It's right now, it's between Whaley and X. I think X is gonna win it though. They're all slow, man. wait till I start running my offense. you think this guy's slow? If there's any true Wyoming players that end up watching this stream, I do apologize. I know y'all are probably faster and better players than what the guys who did these rosters made you, but but believe it or not, I'm actually a true Wyoming's Cowboy fan. I'm an Arkansas Razorback through and through, but I grew up for some reason loving the Wyoming Cowboys. They just always seem to have a lot of grit on their teams. All right, we're gonna switch to offense now. So right now, let's see who's starting. Right now we got senior 76 overall, Andrew Peasley. He's 75 speed, 85 acceleration. Whew, this is gonna be awful. 81, 75 for throw power and accuracy. Our starting running back currently is DQ James. Whaley's actually better. But James is a little faster. Whoop, whoop. And he's a sophomore. Let's move Whaley. We're going to start with Whaley first. I want the better guy to actually be in there. So, and then. Yep. Do we have four running backs? Oh, we got a shit ton of running backs. One, two, three, four. He's redshirted in here. Oh. Wait a minute. Should be Whaley. Oh, he's redshirted. So Whaley, James, McNeely, Scott. No, he's redshirted. Okay, so Whaley, James, McNeely. Whaley, James, and McNeely. Okay. Fullback, we got there. Wide receiver. Oh, my goodness. 79 speed. Whew. Okay, let's get after it. So what I'm just going to do is do random play instead of nope, flip teams. God dang it. We're wanting offense first. Offense first. So we'll run one play here. And I don't know what offense we're going to run yet. I just let it pick what was currently there. All right. Now we're flipped. All right. So, I think it's set up and spread. So, we'll start trips open, and we'll just go random. And then we'll set ourselves up against a nickel normal, and we'll do random there, too. Let's see how they do. Starting off with the screen. Who's that? Whaley and Peasley. Well, I like to see our defense read it. They like these screens, apparently. God damn, run something else. Thank you. All right. Oh, my goodness. No blocking. Gonna be a long season. X. catch the ball. Like to see the effort, Grant. Like to see the effort. My God, oh pick. Changing what, bud? The playbook? Yeah, I normally run a power style playbook. If you go back and watch some of my streams, you'll see my playbook that I'd like to run. But I'm just doing this for the practice. All right, this is the. All right, finally made something happen. God, this dude sucks. Oh my God, he's slow as dirt. There you go, Grant. Oh, he got knocked out by his own player. Oh my goodness. Oh, way off the mark. There you go. I don't know any of these plays. I hope 8-4. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. I didn't think he's going to block him like that. Not too bad. Seem better. I actually got some blocking there. Oh, what a terrible throw. Oh, this is another run. I don't know what the hell that was. Yeah, well, I'm thinking 3-9 too, man. This is pretty bad. Holy shit, we completed one. I mean, we ain't even got a touchdown yet. Is this a... I think Grant's our best receiver, man. He's the only one that seems to be consistently getting open. I gotta put out, try to force it to him, but... Oh, what a terrible throw. Oh, my God. Go upfield, Grant. Go upfield, Grant. Dude, he is throwing the ball nowhere close. Just run the ball. I don't think I can change my playbook in practice. No, I can't. This is horrendous. I hope my defense is just this good and our offense isn't this bad. Oh my God!
this? Yeah, so we're going to be running the ball a lot this season. All right, we're gonna let's back out of here real quick. We're gonna let the players take a break for a second. Go get them some water. Many of the coaches are sitting down. We've just talked. We're gonna switch playbooks a little bit. So let's see here. Coach Central, Coach Philosophy. Yeah, get all that spread shit. Back to practice we go. Yeah, my offensive coordinator just my offensive coordinator just pulled me to the side and said, "Coach, this playbook ain't gonna work." You know, I think he's right. So we're gonna try a new playbook. Shit. We're also gonna change our running back. This has been awful. Yes, yeah, it is horribly funny, but this is what we do, man. We build teams around here. Makes you appreciate the good recruits so much more when you build them. You go here, do random here, back to the nickel normal random. Okay. Oh, good blocking. Ah, it was at first. Well, that's better. At least he's hitting the receivers in the hands. God, they're so slow. Did you see the size of that hole? He couldn't get to it. Oh, my God. Jesus. Let's flip that. Oh, we got a touchdown. Jesus. Boy, it just call, you do random, boy, it just calls the same damn play, don't it? There we go. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, I love this draw play. All right, James is too slow. We got to try a different running back. He's probably my fastest running back. I'm going to try McNeely just because of his acceleration. Let's try McNeely. He may not be fast, but he'll at least get up to speed a lot damn quicker. Oh, my God. Ugh. Offensive coordinator's fired, man. You know we can't throw it, and you still keep calling passing plays. Oh, Well, we can't run play action because we don't have time to even think. Jesus, we're slow. Okay, that's enough. Oh, oh my God, we got a first down. Hell no, we ain't forfeiting the season. We got this. I think. All right, let's do this. I hate you have to go to new play every time, though. Let's get out of this. Oh my God, this is gonna be awful. Let's go. Let's do this and this. And then go back to nickel normal in that area. That's first play. Eight out. That's better. Alright, here we go. Much better. Well, our kicker was kicking it out of the end zone, so. He dropped it, but this is looking better.